All right, we're here in a private building here in Euclid, Ohio. And look at this. Oh my God, look at these. My very first Otis Touch. I guess we're getting this car. I like that bell. Bell. Okay. Door closed does not work. Basement to one, change cars. Door. Door sensor's broken. Car. Is this car? Technically in the basement. Annoying fan. Stopping on 5. Okay, going down. Hey. There you go. You going to A?
Huh?
You going to A?
No, 1.
Or 1? Okay. Actually, let's get off and let's grab a different car. So, there goes that one. If it wants to close. See if we can grab that one on the end. Well, this one's coming, so we'll probably send it down. And this one came back. See that? All right, attempt number two. That one's just sitting on eight. Let's just grab this one. What was that? Alright, let's see if we can grab this end car. Accept. Clear it. Probably because it doesn't want to be filmed. So if the car doesn't come, I'll just give up and grab whatever which one comes. But hopefully it's this one. How do these bells even work? And so like I'm not even pressing. There's a bench right here, let's sit down. Something is here. Okay, never mind, something is not here. Hear that one moving. It's been a while. This one. All right. One.
Okay.
Hey. What? Going up?
Oh, thanks.
Starting. Going up?
Yeah.
What floor?
Five,
okay. It's nudging. There goes, and that will be it.